seems to be snow on the ground.
Hey, it's leftover from last winter. At 9,500 feet, it doesn't melt. It's glacial.
We don't have chains.
Don't need them. They're for the winter, not July.
Well, I see snow.
Hey, Dad, are we poor?
You know, Carl, there's a lot of ways to measure a family's wealth. I think a family's love.
I was talking about money.
We're dirt poor.
Why don't we sell the house?
Yeah, we could all live in the big rolling tour to be homeschooled.
Yeah, we'll spend every minute together, just like the Gornickies.
That just sounds fantastic.
Oh, yeah.
Chains, four-wheel drive.
Thanks. Officer, good day. I know what you're gonna say. Where are your chains? Well, sir, this is no ordinary RV. It's part ATV, part SUV, and certified by the DMV. It's got positive traction, dyno flow, pretty much control traction with me in control. It's got heated rims. Wish I had those. Okay. License and registration, sir.
Oh, there it is.
I believe that was the rental agreement. We had a little bit of a mishap at the lake. I lost my wallet. My name is Bob Monroe, and,
we got him. We're just ahead of you.
Got me? Officer, I know she may look unsafe, but she's tough. She likes to be rode hard and put away wet.
Yeah, she spent 2 days in the lake, and they had to fish her out.
It means a lot to us. We couldn't abandon it.
Yeah, it's like a big ugly pet, really.
You got him. Thanks, Sam. We owe you one.
We've been chasing you all morning, Bob.
I just took one soda.
No, we just want you to know we're going national.
Well, good luck.
With you? We want you to join us at Alpine Beverages.
You're offering me a job?
Yeah.
Yes, he'll take it.
She's a tough negotiator.
You just really seem to get us, like a harmonic convergence.
Dad, you forgot something.
Baby, don't interrupt Daddy's handsome new bosses, okay?
Sure, but the RV's rolling away.